Get out! Get out! Go! Do that! Damn! Oh well. Locked out my own TARDIS. TARDIS has gone into repair mode. You have to do it at the most awkward time after a regeneration and oh, it's all wibbly wobbly. I suppose we better find out where the actual hell we are. Good thing I keep bigger on the inside pockets conveniently to have a boat. Alright, let's go. I'll leave it for a couple of hours to repair. You better not change the desktop theme! I want more of the round things if you do. Where are we? Where's Sarah Jane? She was still in the TARDIS. Hopefully the TARDIS puts her in a time lock. I hope so. I hope my Sarah's okay. I don't know actually where the hell we are. I'm gonna have to keep walking. For a long time, I feel. A long time. Yes. I feel like there's a trans-dimensional disturbance. A teleport! No! Ah! Where am I? No. I defeated you! I defeated you!
You did not stop us before, and you will not stop us now. This dimensional retroclosal teleport has made sure of it. We have captured you, a Time Lord, converting you into a cyber leader. We will crush every single planet.
You can't. You simply can't. Let me out. Let me out. Right now. It's titanium sawn dome glass. Virtually indestructible. Only someone as horrible as you would imprison someone in this treacherous prison. You'll die.
You will be the one doing the dying, Doctor. When we activate our dimensional retroclosure machine, you will be our new commander. You cannot stop us now. Conversion successful. Yes, the conversion has gone exactly according to plan. The Doctor is gone. We will be triumphant. Machine teleport now successfully activated, leader. But the Doctor's finished. We will go into the matrix of the Omnos and get our machinery. Then return, I will, through the teleportation device.
The experiment has succeeded. Our weapon systems are now upgraded. I am designated the Cyber Commander. You have to become the Cyber Leader. The Doctor is gone. He is never returning. I am developing a fault. No, what is happening?
Guess who? I'm back! That's what you deserved. Right, okay, and now I need to think of a way to remote start a critical failure. Big lever, usually there's a lever. No! Push it, quick! God! Okay, go! Enjoy the explosion! There, I definitely shut down their systems. That should delay them for a couple of centuries at least. Oh, I believe one of them got a shot on me before I managed to kill it. Ow! Oh, TARDIS! Oh, it's all different. Well, slightly. I don't know. Oh, you've redecorated. I don't like it. It's too grey and atmospheric and swirly and coddly and no, don't like it. I miss Sarah Jane. I do like the bookcase, so my next face will probably read. I hope. Maybe they're a reader. I don't know. Maybe not. Sarah Jane! Oh, by Jove! I'm so glad to see you! And I do approve of the new blue collar, by the way. Very snazzy. Unfortunately, I've used up another body, Sarah. Just plot my nav controls. Yeah, I've used up another body already. I'm getting careless. Need to be more careful. As my last one said, perhaps you'd like another version of me. No, that's naff. To the next time, Doctor.